We praise your name. We glorify you. We glorify the Lamb. You are the mighty warrior. And you're here today. And we worship you. We enthrone you. Thank you. to you.
Get involved on worship and praise in your own life and see what God's going to do. I can't wait to hear what God has done when we have community next week. When you hear the bells ringing, when you see a countdown, or if it's me up on a piano, know that it is time for community. It is time to lift up those ancient doors and let the King of Glory come in. Who is this King of Glory? It's the Lord Almighty. And he's coming to your house if you want. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, you are worthy. You are worthy. There's nothing I can say to express how worthy you are. And we are in awe that you decided to come here. We are a sacrifice to you. Let this be a sweet aroma of praise. In Jesus' name.